Okay. Okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here.
Shit.
Go on, you chicken shit.
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down! Let's do this. All right, I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
See if you can get it propped open with something.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it, I got it, I got it. Hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept. I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
What happened here?
Get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, please.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to...
Get her! Here it comes! Right here!
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Get him! I'm gonna pick you up! Come on!
That guy. man. The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there. Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
I hear helpers.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, Jason.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she just did not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone.
Shit!
Shit!
Oh,
you fucking drop it!
You guys, we'll check over that way.
This asshole! It's too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Man. You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Watch yourself on these drops.
I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here!
See where this goes. What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood.
Huh. Bet it was nice.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Oh, shit.
Get down, get down.
How many is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
Got on the floor to check, man.
Jeez.
What was that?
Here he is. Shit!
Look,
son of a
man,
bitch! Take your hands off him!
Watch my back!
Here we go! It looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Thank you.
Thank you. Made it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Let's do this. That'll do.
Yeah, finish it.
I got it.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, girl. Not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
It's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
That door looks like a way out.
Hey, you see a way to get up there?
Nope.
I'll be able to get there with this.
About a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known, but if you're going to steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the...
Hey, get him!
Kiddo.
You're gonna burn! He's over there!
Good job, Ellie.
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, well, be careful.
Okay. Do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Let's see what we got.
Couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
All we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo.
Oh, man.
Driving through that area now. It'll flush them out. We've got word from the east side crew. Shit. About Mark. Yeah, they're driving through that area now.
Keep an eye out!
Sure.
Thank you.
There we go.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go. Almost there.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley. Thank you.
20? Bullshit.
You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. I just finished one. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day.